good. Annika having a very serious
Sam, I got my hot ginger and lemon honey.
And then we've got Queen of Sheba over here.
Every morning I make sure I have my ginger and honey.
And then
I wanna be dancing with you. Cause you're my stereo soldier. I really like the color scheme of this theater.
Yeah, me too. It's amazing.
I think, you know, burgundy and cream goes really well together.
Yeah, it just compliments your skin tone when you're on stage.
Everything.
It brings out the pigments in your cheeks and stuff.
Especially the highlights in your hair.
Definitely.
Really emphasizes
and it emphasizes the blue. Like you know, the football team, West Ham?
Oh, yeah. I can just say your hot pigments are much hotter now.
And I just want to say that your hot purple lips are just amazing.
And it's all due to the burgundy and cream. I mean,
literally.
As you put it under your eyes, and it just gives that kind of, you know, like smoky under eye effect. So yeah, for a beauty tip, don't listen to Leanne, listen to mine.
Can you see my eye? Can you see my eye? Just one eye? Or two eyes? What can you see in there? I hope they wonder. What can you see?
And it's going pretty well. What do you want?
I just want to say
that.
What? Sit.
That.
Speak it up.
We're just looking at our shoes that we just received from our stylist. For the first section of the show.
So you've got our initials on, so in which case I'm JT. The M becomes LP.
Jesse becomes JN.
And Harry becomes P. I think you're fabulous and we've got your shoes here. From a lovely Kerry or stylist for a tour. These ones got wings on. Get it? Wings? Get all these wings?
Hi!
This is Ray.
This
is some weirdo that keeps coming in here and trying to...
I want to know the
Yeah, basically it's all going really well. I'm going to do a scout check today. It's going to be awkward now, so I'm going to leave.
I'll do it all in the way. She's more chill. I'll go station. And I'm not ready yet.
This is Everest, we know what to do when we're taking charge.
His name
Rod Jade. Just get your horse in. We got stabbed in.
Hey, who's talking to?
Will you stop following me? Just call me a bit of privacy, you know.
No, I'm slowly crossing your ass about that.
You and your stupid camera.
Wanna go and have a cup of tea in peace?
You're the Kardashian family, you.
Yeah.